In this work, we are learning deep local descriptors for instance-level recognition. We want to learn descriptors that, along with an appropriate similarity measure, discriminate between identical and different instances. Even though the local descriptors in this work are learned with global supervision, they deliver state-of-the-art performance in instance-level recognition. Global image descriptors are easy to train with image-level labeling, they are compact and efficient in search. On the other hand, local descriptors better handle occlusion and clutter. We work on a principled way to learn local descriptors supervised only by image-level labeling. Our starting point is metric learning of global image descriptors. Descriptors of matching images are pushed closer, while descriptors of non-matching images are pushed apart. In the case of global sampling, global descriptor similarity is decomposed into aggregation of local descriptor similarities. We saw that while optimizing such global descriptors, local descriptors in the activation tensors are implicitly optimized too. We take a closer look at that. Background features are cross-matched to all other features in negative examples, and their norm is pushed towards zero to decrease the total image similarity. The norm of foreground and discriminate features remain high to obtain reasonable similarity in positive examples, while descriptors of matching and co-appearing foreground features are brought closer. On the other hand, foreground non-matching features in negative images get the descriptors pushed apart to decrease the contribution to the total similarity. We further extend this architecture to amplify the local descriptor training in a principled way and to improve the synergy with ASMK. More details are provided in the paper and the extended presentation. We show the trade-off between performance and memory at large scale. Compact global descriptors perform poorly, while all descriptors compared to existing ones perform better for the same memory and perform the same for less memory.